Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video I'm going to show you guys how you can isolate any voice from any music. So for that you have to open your web browser and go to our website called spleeter.ai. then you have to simply drop the audio file or click here and browse and select the audio file you wanna isolate the vocal from and click on open. So it says uploading, let the process happen. So it says we are working on it. You can put your email here and click on notify me when it's done. So I'm gonna wait and see what happens. So once the process finishes, it will bring back you to this page. Then you have to click on my uploads. So it is kinda confusing because they doesn't say that the process is complete or something. They just simply brings this page, drop audio file here again. So you have to click on my uploads and check your upload history. As you can see, the process has been done. You have to just click on here and download it. So I'm gonna click on here and I'm gonna select vocals here. You can isolate some other parts like bass, drums and others. So I'm gonna isolate the vocal, so I'm going to click on vocals. So the download automatically happens, and here you can see the file has been downloaded. So let us check. So here is the file, let's open it and check it. And love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah. No, I don't wanna waste what's left. Till my shadow turns. So as you can see, it only isolated the vocal part. And let's check the original song. Waste what's left. So you can hear that in original song. There is music and other stuff, and when I isolated it from that website, it gave me only the vocal part. So that's how you can isolate a vocal from any song. If you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.